It started 100 years ago, in 1899, when beautiful Helen Dufour was born, to William Cyprien Dufour and Helen McCleary Dufour. She's been a lot of places and seen a lot of things and known a lot of people, and we thank God we can count her as ours. Here's something you probably didn't know. In 1903, when the Wright brothers flew the first airplane, baby Mutsie was there. She and her brother Elmore hung around a lot as kids. One little known fact is that Mutsie and Elmore and their friends actually invented hot air balloons. Sometime around 1920, Mutsie met Sonny. Looks like he likes her, doesn't it? And it wasn't too long before they were married. And what a bride she was. Also around 1920, when the suffragettes were marching for the right to vote, Mutsie was home, starting a family. That's her with her dad and her baby Helen. Mutsie sure loved Sonny, and she sure loved her family. Little did she know what she had started. In 1932, when Amelia Earhart was preparing to fly around the world, Mutsie was there. Bet you didn't know that. In 1945, when Churchill, Roosevelt, and Stalin ended World War II at Yalta, she was there. Woman got around, didn't she? She hung out with JFK at his inauguration, had front row seats at the Beatles when they invaded America, and when Neil Armstrong went to the moon, Mutsie was there waiting on him. It was cocktail hour, and no tang for her. She saw a lot of cute butts in 1974 and did the disco with Travolta in 1977. 100 years. She's lived a life the rest of us can only imagine. We thank God we count her as ours. Happy birthday, Mutsie. We love you.